Hello guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to connect your laptop to your television. I'll show you two methods, wired and wireless. In wired method, you need this both side HDMI cable. You can see that I have this cable, and one side of this cable will go to your laptop and another side of this cable will go to your television. So let me pick my laptop and connect this HDMI cable. You can see here HDMI port in backside of my laptop. So connected this cable, and now another side of this cable will go to television. But first let me show you HDMI port in my television. You can see that it has three HDMI port. You can choose anyone here, just connect it. And it is connected now. So by default most of the TV will show you your laptop screen, but if not, then you have to choose input from your remote control. I have not an input button in my remote control, but it is showing in my screen. So I am selecting it and choosing this HDMI 3, and you can see that my laptop screen is showing in my television. Is very easy. You just need this HDMI, both side HDMI cable. Now let me show you how to connect it wirelessly. So it is also a very easy process. We are going to use Miracast here. I hope this Miracast option is in your television. So choose this Miracast, and once Miracast is on, just pick your laptop and click on this Windows button and search here wireless display. It will show you this first option, connect to wireless display. Just click on this button, and you can see here an option, multiple displays. Just click on this connect to wireless display, and it is showing my television here and my TV. Just click on this, and within a few seconds your laptop screen will show on your television. You can see that my laptop screen is showing in my television. You can play games or do other activities like this. So it is very easy tutorial, but if you need any help from me, just comment below, I'll help you all. And if you haven't subscribed my YouTube channel, just subscribe it, and please like this video. Thank you, have a nice day.